That star right up there is Arcturus.
Oh, that one's Arcturus?
Yeah, see the Big Dipper right here? If you follow the handle of the Big Dipper, it points right to it.
Oh, okay.
And that's where you find it.
Okay, that's north.
Actually, it's more northeast.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that's kind of north.
Yeah.
So that means back over here is Orion. Where's Orion?
I think Orion's a little bit lower over here, pardon me.
Yeah, it's probably behind the tree. I'm gonna need my glasses on, I can't see. You see anything, Twiggy? Here comes something. Coming off over to the south. Moving very slowly. Sort of coming straight towards us. Unless that's a cloud. Nope, right there. We got a ship. A ship coming, just sped up. Hello, brothers. Here comes one.
Hey.
Moving very slowly.
Yeah. Has it been moving at the constant rate?
No, it seems to speed up a second ago.
Seems like it's slowing down.
It is. It's almost stopped.
Yeah.
It's right there. The clouds are moving with it. It looks like it stopped.
No, it's changed direction. It was going to the left, and now it's going down. See it?
Mm-hmm.
We're right here, brothers. Hello, friends.
It's behind a cloud, isn't it?
It's sort of going behind a cloud now. Not too far below the moon. Well, it's that. That thing most definitely changed direction. Here comes another one. Coming from the other direction. They just crossed.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Thank you, guys. We love you.
Unless I'm... No, maybe it was just me moving it. It's right over there. It's getting brighter.
It's this way?
Now, there definitely is another one going the other way.
No, there's two. The one on the left is really close. This one down close.
There's one down close, and then there's another one up here, going that way.
Oh my God.
See, is that? There's those three. Are moving right there, past. Right?
Oh my God.
Where?
No, there's three right there.
Three?
Yeah, they just crossed past.
Yep.
Point again.
Oh my God.
Right up there.
Oh yeah, I see it.
The one on the bottom left has slowed down a lot and started moving again.
Come down and see us.
Hello, friends.
Come down and see us right here, please.
Awesome.
Right here.
This is awesome. Three of them together.
I'm going to get the signal.
Yeah, come on. Come on, guys. We would love to have you. Right here. Right here. Can we talk?
Where'd the other two go? That one's moving off over that way now. It was going north, and now it's kind of headed off to the east.
Looks like there's one really, really dim up there at the high altitude.
Is it right in here?
Yeah, like right there.
Alright, where'd you go? Oh, lost that one. Go on. That was cool. I never seen three all together in the same place. Where did the other ones go? Where's the moon?
That one has to be a light ship.
Where?
It doesn't act like a satellite.
Where is it?
There are no satellites, remember?
Yeah, where? No satellites.
Where?
It was moving northeast, and now it's not moving at all.
By the big cloud? Up by the moon or by the cloud?
No, I was looking at that one up there. By the moon, yeah.
That big one?
Giving off some kind of infrared, right?
Mm-hmm.
Giving off some kind of infrared.